I'm hitting.
Why do you think I use a sassy cup? Now you got to do it, Don. It's your turn.
Three, four.
You missed me.
He's gonna drink the coffee here. There, he drank all the coffee. See, it's all gone. He drank it all. Yeah, he drank it all. See, no more left. He drank all my coffee. Yeah,
all gone. Ooh. And she's
hungry. I'm gonna put. Oh, you're noisy, huh?
Well, at least he has an outside. Thank you. Oh, he put it on me.
Look at the bicycles. We're riding a bicycle. He waved to you.
No, it's the wind.
Yeah, they're going like the wind.
The bubbles, I caught them.
Oh no, the pumpkin got the bubbles.
And the pumpkin got your bubbles. Yes, it did. Blow me some bubbles. I got him.
One more. There. You want to know what I do with them? We spit it out.
He wants to put it in your bottle. Uh-huh. I got it.
Yeah, we're making bubbles.
They're making the best kind.
A big one.
Oh. It's too...
Okay, put your hand in, make a bubble. Okay, now use two hands and make a big one. Okay, there you go. Now, hold together.
Ooh, I got it.
I got it. She got the pop one.
Yeah. That's his big pumpkin family.
Pumpkins can go in the garage. They go in the garage. That's the teeth.
Oh, I made a face and made the pump stop.
Oh. Say, go, pump, go.
There goes. Needs to be cleaned again.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be cleaned out. I gotta go shut it off.
Oh, he's so smart. He knows where the pumpkins are. Wow, look at that. Whoa, that's something, isn't it?
Another.
Black walnut. We're going to keep one in the garage for the light, honey. Yes. I know, honey, but wait.
Louie?
Ears. Ears. Uh-huh. Good job. You could go in here.
No, because over there.
Okay.
Volcanic rock.
Okay, sorry.
Volcanic rock?
Yeah, black volcanic rock.
Oh, that's so
beautiful. Ooh. Be careful, honey. The pumpkin's going to not... There you go. Looking at the garden. What's he looking at, Lou?
The pumpkin farm.
What?
Who picked it up? we pick it up.
Who's that?
A monkey.
A monkey? Where's the monkey?
I think the monkey is gone.
He's gone? Oh, I didn't see him. He must have been hiding.
I think he was saying something else, but I'm not sure.
He's hiding. I think he's hiding.
I think the monkey's hiding.
Look, he found something. What's in there?
The monkey's hiding.
Look, he's here.
It's got to be 12 foot long. Wood shelf.
Look at that. Hey!
Well, we won't put that back up because we can use that in the detached room. So I let Joe know that, you know, we should put that shelf up. And his whole demeanor and tune was like it should be.
Okay, huh?
Yeah, so I can see that. Did the dishes last week. He spied the food. Andrea cooked, and he cleaned up the house.
Oh, he
the plunges in the garage.
No, honey, we got them all.
That's so, the garage. I mean, that's,
so you know,
it's
so you know that there is some changes going on with him.
Good.
And I'm looking at him, and I'm thinking this guy has not been really too old with his mom. You know,
my mom is
like a robot.
Box it off.
Come on. Come on, do it.
Eat. Excuse me. I threw the pumpkins out of my mouth.
He's going to show Grandma my selective hearing.
Okay. I'm going to take the pumpkin Lewis. Which pumpkin should I take? Which pumpkin should I take, Lewis?
You're going to put the pumpkins by the house? You're going to put the pumpkins by the family? He had one out there. He brought the other one. So now we got a pumpkin family.
There he goes.
What's that, Lewis?
I took one pumpkin, put it right there. Can I have another pumpkin, please? Thank you. We're playing robots.
Hey, another way! Hey, a little airplane!
Can you see it? There it is! Big airplane! Look at that!
Two airplanes!
Where should I put this pumpkin, Lewis?
Right here!
Okay, Lewis, thank you. Should I take this pumpkin, Lewis?
Yeah.
Or should I put this pumpkin?
Right there.
Put the pumpkin down there? Put the pumpkin right there.
Oh, that looks good.
Thank you, Lewis.
That looks good.
Looks good.
That can go in the pumpkin farm.
Well, that's a good place for it, the pumpkin farm. Show me your teeth and smile. Why'd you get on top of me? Okay, good to say that. Okay.
Did you?
Teethy, so yeah, but you gotta look up too. You're gonna drive the flowers around, oh my gosh. Good job. Ooh, there he goes. He's got a flower truck now. Oh, so cute. Is that what you have? What is it?
Fire truck.
Flower truck?
need to have my car. New car.
It fell down into the rock there.
Oh, now it's broken.
It's not broken. Just back it up. You got it. Sticky. Oh, don't hit it though, honey. You can move it there. That's good. I'm hitting. Yes.
My fucking box.
I know, honey, but wait. Hey, Louie, show me how the garbage truck opens up. Can you show me? Gotta push hard. Honey, I can't. It's big and heavy.
What's that?
That's for putting the umbrella in it. But the umbrella is down for the winter. Don't know. It's a nut. It's an old nut.
That old nut?
Mm-hmm. It's a walnut, black walnut.
Black walnut?
Mm-hmm. Can you open up the dump trunk so we can you open up the truck so we can see what's inside? I know you know how. You showed me how. Thank you.